on the ground that any time elections are held, and it is the turn of the southerner to be president, it has to be two word terms. The same way Buhari's coming is to fulfill that agreement. Are you there?
Yes.
That yes, he has to go for two terms. So for you to hear that there is Okotie's journey, I mean, what is his name? Ekwesili from it's a hypocrisy. Or what? Donald Duke. That guitar playing Pastor Randy Mann. we just have to be concurrent in history. Nigerians cannot sit down and allow this amnesia to continue where we say what we want to say without going through the what? The history of our lives. So today, Buhari is the one. As for any candidate vying with him, with what we went through in the last years with PDP practicing stereocracy, are you there?
Yeah.
Stereocracy, that's it. Put me anywhere. I was at the White House in Worldwide. I met President Jonathan. I fought very hard. He saw me in the papers here and there, telling him what you have to do here and there. But I didn't know that there was an agreement he made with the elders that he was going to spend one term. Right? If I had known, no, I would just stop him right from there. Impossible, I will not allow him to walk. Are you there?
Yes,
he will just disappear. I'm the little perfect master. I can do that very easy. Oh yes. Because Nigeria is so important for global peace. Nigeria is the giant from where all civilization evolved, particularly with respect to southwestern Nigeria. So today, the presidential candidates are not a match at all to Buhari. Are you there?
Yes.
They are not a match at all. It's just like using a lion to fight a what?
A
cockroach. Put me anywhere. Why? Everybody might say this and that. Why don't you go to Buhari and say, Nigerians are suffering. These are my recommendations as a former governor, as a former president. Are we not for Nigeria's progress? I want to fight because our personal interests. No, they don't do that in America. They don't do that in Europe. They don't do that in Asia. They don't do that in Japan. Why is it happening here? Because we have not understood the purpose of life from the goal of life. So all those who are agitating here, all I want to say is that all the money they want to use for elections, they should pay it to the government back. They provide schools, chairs, tables, roads for Nigeria. Enough is what? Enough.
No, yes.
By this, I'm not giving what? A ticket to President Buhari, but I'm analyzing the situation. You hear me?
Yeah.
Nigerians, don't go out there. Who are there, not him. Why? The politicians are holding on to what they have. So, before the presidential election takes place, everybody must be what? Grilled by the EFCC and ICPC. Are you there? And they have to search the house of IBB, Abdul Salam, Bukola Saraki, and all the leaders, one by one. We need money to turn the almajiris into scientists. Are you there?
Yes, sir.
We need to go there. We don't need anybody's advice. We just enter. That's why I'm asking that body should be given military and civilian power. You see, we cannot sit down when you see problems. It didn't happen in China, in Japan. In Russia, the people revolted. In France, they did. Today, if they have not done so, I'm the one holding it back. Oh yes, I can hold it. I am holding it. So that we don't want anybody to sit there and say he's an advisor. When he's giving people who are sitting 1 million, 10 million, who is he? It's Nigerian money. We educated him. So the presidential candidates will come out for screening. After they finish, we ask them to swear with Ogun. They swear with Arumila. They swear with Bekesu. They swear with Bakasi. They will know that they are serious.
Yes.
Look, it can never work except they go that way. Yes. That's why I'm saying divine government must come in. That's divine. Shebi said you want to serve. Oh yeah, swear now. In Osun State, they gave you 1 million of state. They put a gun there, cross. If you cross the gun, will you go and aha. So that is it. The presidential is going to be free. Nobody can cause problem. Anybody who cause trouble will catch him like a hawk catching a lizard.
Yeah, even Koboko.
Koboko is small.